Just like any other piece of archery equipment, nocks have evolved greatly over the history of the sport. For example, back in the, let's say the medieval ages, bone or cow horn was commonly used for making a nock. In the 1940s, the first modern nock material was developed by a company called Middleton, and it was bought by Doug Easton in the 1950s. This was the mid-nocks, which were made from a nitrocellulose material. And being nitrocellulose, every once in a while one would detonate. That was a volatile material, and if you find old arrows with mid-nocks, keep them away from flame, that's for sure. You know, one of the conveniences of that material was that if you broke a nock, all you needed to do was light it on fire. It would light so fast and burn so quickly that it wouldn't damage the back of the arrow, and it just left a little bit of ash. You could blow it off, put a new nock on. In the 1960s, Bjorn Bengtsson in Sweden developed a nock made from a butyrate material. This was a very tough material. In the 1980s, Easton and Biter developed polycarbonate. Polycarbonate material, of course, is the modern standard and is used in all top-line target nocks today.